use that person to create a lovely opening in the chest.
And you can't say like, I'm thinking about the
flower. No.
You can't describe it.
So just want paper and pens away. They don't need to worry about that. And it's B that has the image in their mind. So you need to speak quietly because everybody else will be speaking at the same time. This is going to be a very timed exercise. You're going to have, how long are you going to give?
3 minutes.
So there's only 3 minutes to try to describe as accurately and as detailed as you can the image that you have in your mind and get your partner to draw it. When the 3 minutes have come to an end, don't say anything. Don't go, oh yeah, I thought it was a dog. You know, just stay calm because it will lead you through the next part.
And don't open your eyes, so stay as you are.
Stay as you are.
Okay, and the 3 minutes start.
Thank you.
The person who was created is going to the artist is going to say to the creator what they think is what they want, what they thought they were drawing. And now the reveal. Creator is going to tell the artist what they had in their
There's a lot of room for confusion.